today we have five buggies going with us. We're in the two-tier parking area off of North Queen Valley Road, and we're going to Montana Mountain for our ride.
Well, we just parked in two-tier and we're heading up to Montana Mountain. We have a group of five.
So we pulled over, let some people pass us. A lot of water in the canyon there. That was pretty.
Yeah.
Beautiful mountains. stopped for a little lunch break.
Yeah, I asked Terry how to have my seat has bed splattered on it. It doesn't.
FB on the wrong side, I guess.
Pretty little brook down here. Probably all snow melt. Well, we finished our lunch break. Chuck and Linda and Tom and Shirley had to head back early, so they went back the way we came. Three of us continued on.
Those other people here already came in.
So we're up on top of Montana Mountain. It's a pretty view up here, gorgeous. Superior, Arizona is off to the left there. To back up here because it's a very narrow ledge there that these jeeps were on. About 5,200 feet, a little bit of snow up here. Most of it's melted. So we had several jeeps coming up, so we had to pull off to let them go by. As you can see, it's a long way down on the left there. Now it goes through several switchbacks to get down to the bottom of the mountain.
I bet it was too.
Well, we did a little over 44 miles. Great trip, lots of water. Thanks for watching.